Caudo misto, Portuguese, caudo misto co, w, to me too, Galician, caudo mixto, Spanish, caudo mixto, was an independent microstate on the border between Spain and Portugal. It was composed of the villages of Santiago de Rubias, Rubias, now in the Spanish municipality of Calvos de Randing, and Mos, now in the Spanish municipality of Baltar, all in the Salas Valley, Orense, Galicia. The territory of the caudo mixto also included a small uninhabited strip now part of the Portuguese municipality of Montalegre. As a de facto independent country, the inhabitants of the caudo mixto had many privileges, including exemption from military service and taxes, and could grant asylum to outsiders and deny access to any foreign military contingent. Origins. Even though the origins of the caudo mixto remain unclear, the name of this territory is revealing. The term caudo, codo in Spanish, comes from the Latin cots, caudum, which refers generally to an area demarcated with boundary stones, caudos lapidios. The special jurisdiction of the caudos was maintained through custom and given privileges, sustaining truly independent states within its boundaries that were defended by guards, caudillos. The adjective mixto, meaning mixed or joint, probably refers to the dual manorial links of this territory with the feudal lords from the Duchy of Braganza and the Earldom of Monte Rey. This explanation may well be based on historical facts, as Ildwaria Arise, one of the most important Galician aristocrats of the late 9th, early 10th century, had the regions of Limia, where the caudo is located, and what today is northern Portugal under her rule. As well, the location of Rudisson's birth has actually been placed in the Salas Valley. Several historians have dated the origins of the caudo in the same period as the emergence of the Kingdom of Portugal, somewhere around the 12th century, which is supported by documents that date back to the early 14th century. Initially, the caudo was under the jurisdiction of the Picanha Castle, originally Portuguese, but now within Spanish territory, but it eventually became tied to the noble houses of Braganza and Monte Rey. With the extinction of caudos in Portugal, initiated in 1692, and concluded in 1790, the caudo mixto was freed from its feudal ties, functioning as a de facto independent state up to its partition and annexation in 1868. Privileges of caudo mixto. The privileges of caudo mixto included nationality, taxes, military service, the right to bear arms, official postage stamps, self-government, right 5 of asylum, fairs and markets, road rights of way, and crops. Current status. As the three villages of the caudo mixto are now separated in two different municipalities, the main reminder of the caudo mixto in the area are the common land community trusts that continue to function in each of the villages under the old system of popular assembly. All three commons trusts were established in 1976, and incorporate 654 hectares, 6.54 square kilometers, for Rubias, 452 hectares, 4.52 square kilometers, for Santiago de Rubias, and 311 hectares, 3.11 square kilometers, for Mos. This common land represents most of the territory of the former caudo mixto. The trusts also maintain the claim of rights of common over the strip of land formerly part of the caudo mixto and now part of the Portuguese municipality of Montalegre. A complex legal case over a wind farm on the disputed strip was settled with Enersys, a multinational electric power corporation, with a compensation of €140,000 toward the trusts. Income from the common land trusts has had significant importance in community development over the past decades. Outside interest for the caudo re-emerged in the mid-1990s, leading to new research and subsequent academic publications. A joint summer program was organized by the University of Vigo and the University of Traços Montes and Alto Douro in 1999, focusing on the history of the caudo. In 1998, the non-profit Association de Amigos do Caudo Mixto, Caudo Mixto Friendship Association, was established, followed in 2003 by the Association de Vecinos do Caudo Mixto, Caudo Mixto Community Association. Both organizations have re-established the figure of the Homens de Acordo, with one person representing each villages, and that of the Jus Honorario, honorary judge, who is named each year in a ceremony held in the Church of Santiago. The chest of the three keys has also been restored, with each of the keys being kept in the custody of the current Homens de Acordo. Political moves regarding the caudo mixto have led to debates and resolutions in the Galician, Spanish and European parliaments. At the same time, a similar motion was approved by the Galician parliament, also recognizing the historical singularity of the caudo. In 2008, a written question was presented at the European Parliament regarding the European Union's contribution to the revival of the caudo mixto, defined as an institution which was politically and administratively independent of the Spanish and Portuguese crowns. In 2016, a request was made for the inhabitants of the Cauto be granted Portuguese and Spanish dual citizenship following the earlier case of Olivenza. See also. Delfim Modesto Brando, flag of the Cauto Misto, list of historical unrecognized states, microstate. References. Further reading. Books. Salinas Valencia, Maximo, 2009. O Cauto Mixto Ose Entorno Arayano Eos Pobos Promiscuas. Vigo, Association de Amigos do Cauto Mixto. Garcia Mana, Luis Manuel, 2000. Cauto Mixto, UNHA Republica Esquecida, Vigo, Universidade de Vigo, Centro Cultural Deputation Orense, 2002. Artistas no Cauto Mixto, Lugares da Memoria, Orense, Deputation Provincial. González González, Manuel, Taboada Cid, Manuel, 2002. Afinidades Linguísticas Galego-Portugueses no Cauto Mixto e na Fronteira de Orense, Corona, Fundação Premios da Crítica de Galicia. García Mana, Luis Manuel, 1988. La Frontera Hispano-Lusa en la Provincia de Orense, Anexa 11, Boletim Oriente, Orense, Museo Arqueológico Provincial, Costa, João Goncalves da, 1984. Montalegre e Terras de Barroso, Montalegre, Câmara Municipal de Montalegre, Santos Jr., Joaquim Rodrigues das, 1943. Povo Ecos Mistas da Raya Transmontana Galeca Segundo o Inquérito de 1876. Porto, Imp. Portuguesa, Modesto Brandon, Delfin, 1907. Interessante Historieta del Cauto Mixto, Corona, Tierra Galega. Articles, López Mira, Alvaro Xose Acute, 2008. O Cauto Mixto, Autogoberno, Fronteiras e Soberanias Distance, in Madrigal, 1135-39. Rodriguez Cruz, José, 2006. O Cauto Mixto, Lendas de Tradición Oral, in Lethas, 728-33. Hernández Figueiredo, José Ramón, 2006. Cauto Mixto, Poboaciones Promiscuas y Geografía Eclesiástica, in Lethas, 734-48. López Mira, Alvaro Xose Acute, 2005. Acrais do Estado en Zonas Fronterizas, Estudo de Caso do Cauto Mixto como Modelo Sociopolítico Alternativo ao Estado, in Pereira Manat, Antonio Carlos and Rojo Salgado, Argimiro, eds, Multiconstitucionalismo y Multigoberno, Estados y Erecciones na Unión Europea, Santiago de Compostela, Universidade de Santiago de Compostela, pp. 177-184, Campos, Xose Acute Maria, 2003, O Cauto Mixto, Acupuito Sera and Ora Galega, in Alborada, December 2003, 48-49, Sierra, Elisu, 2002, O Cauto Mixto de Rubias, in Revista Aqvae Flaviae, 28, pp. 41-70, Leto Cabido, Bito, ed., 2002, Cauto Mixto, in Encyclopedia Galega Universal, Vigo, IRindo 3, López Mira, Alvaro Xose Acute, 2001, O Direito de Participación Política dos Cidadãos do Cauto Mixto, in Grial, 152-575-579. García Mana, Luis Manuel, 2001, Cauto Mixto, UNHA República Esquecida, in Tempo Exterior, 3-4, Morais, Maria João Moreira de, 2000, Os Povos Promiscuas e o Cauto Mixto na Raya Transmontana, Oransana, in Cremer, Dieter, ed., Actas do V Congresso Internacional de Estudos Galegos, Trier, Universitat Trier, pp. 861-867, Costa, João Goncalves da, 1968, O Cauto Mixto de Rubias, in Montalegre e Terras de Barroso, Notas Históricas sobre Montalegre, Freguesias do Conselho e Região de Barroso, Montalegre, Câmara Municipal de Montalegre, pp. 132 and SS. External links. Galegos de Cae de la Documentary, 2008, Galician, Association de Amigos do Cauto Mixto, Spanish, Association de Vecinos do Cauto Mixto, Spanish, Los Privilegios del Cauto Mixto, European Parliament Question on the EU Contribution to the Revival of the Cauto Mixto, Galician, Proposition non de lei sobre a divulgation do valor histórica e o desenvolvimento cultural e social do Cauto Mixto, 07, PNPO 335, 20500, Spanish, Proposition no de lei relative ao el reconocimiento de la singularidad del Cauto Mixto como enclave histórica cultural, 162, 00507, Spanish, Law, República Independiente, del Cauto, Galician, Os Novos Zuses Honorarios Darren Pulo as Traditions Culturais do Cauto Mixto, Galician, Un Cauto de Cultura.